I'm flying the Tepini Ceneri from Orbix, a little tour of the seven airstrips. Right now we're at WTP, which is Waitape, and we're going to ONB, which is Oneida Mission. It's a 7.3 nautical mile leg with the AeroSof Dash 6 with a 5 packs. Okay, so I'm ready to start up. Okay, flaps 20. And ready to go. Okay, rolling. So there it is, the Anunji mission right here. So we're left downwind, slowing down. Okay, flaps down. Flaps 20, turning left base. Turning final. Flaps 30. Full flap. Full reverse. Almost full throttle now. Try to taxi up the yeah, it's very tricky to taxi here. Shutting down. We'll look at the replay. Just gonna disconnect first. Very scary approach. Very scary. Okay, so this place is called Anunji Mission. So our next destination is FNE, which is Fane. And it's a 12.7 nautical mile trip. Okay, so CXA Cars is up and running, so I'm ready to go. Thank you. So I'm gonna take off the opposite way I came in. Flaps 20. Just gonna taxi all the way up to that little bump there. There we go. Yeah, this is a very scary takeoff. gonna start to slow down. Okay, I'm gonna land right here. Another scary landing. Yeah, right here. So right now I'm left downwind. Turning base. Final. Flaps 20. So this trip is right here. I'm gonna go full flap right now. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna have to go down the hill. So, disconnecting to look at the replay. It's very tricky to taxi, so. I'm pretty sure in real life it's not there's no bump like that on the runway, but Okay, so CXA card is up and running, so I'm ready to go. Gonna have to go full throttle just to go up that hill. Okay, flaps 20. So next destination is Tapini, which is the main airstrip. 12.7 nautical miles. Another short trip. Brakes on, throttled up. And there we go. There we go. Oh, okay. Laps up. so Tappan is right there. Gonna go flap 20 right away. Make a sharp 180. Left turn. Go. So full flap. There we go. Just adding power so I reach the just gonna turn around. Okay, I'm gonna shut down right here. Parking brake. Gonna disconnect. Close FSA cars. Or send the log, I mean. And look at the replay. Scenery is spectacular. Seriously. I'll reconnect. So now we're at Tapini and we're going to KSP, KSP. It's a 13.8 nautical mile trip. CXA Cars is ready, is up and running, so ready to go. Okay, flap 20, ready to go. Brakes on, throttle up. There we go, that's equals CP. Okay, so I'm left downwind right now. Flaps 20, turning base and final. Full flap. I'm gonna turn around. Shut down right here and look at the replay. I came in fast a bit on this one. Scenery is awesome. So next destination is KGH, which is Yungay, and it's 15.7 nautical mile. Ready to go. And rolling. Okay, so I lost an engine and my whoops. Gonna okay. My destination is right here. So I'm gonna turn towards the airfield. Okay, and that's the strip on the side of a mountain, if I'm not mistaken. It's gonna be fun. Holy shit. Holy shit. Whoa, 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 whoa. So I'm gonna shut down right here. Let the ground crew turn the aircraft around. Okay, let's look at the replay. So the strip is right here.10 feet away from the wall. Okay, so ready for the last leg. So the last leg brings us to Asimbo, ASB. It's a 9 nautical mile trip. Okay, I'm gonna push back here a bit just so I can turn around. This is a crazy airstrip, like on the side of a mountain like that. Whoa. Okay. I'm gonna start up. interesting because just gonna reset everything. Try that again. I'm gonna reload the aircraft. Excellent. Okay, ready to go. Flaps 20, here we go. Throttle up. Brakes off. That was a scary takeoff, seriously. So that's our destination right here. So turning towards the airfield. So over there. Flaps 10. Flaps 20. It's running final. Flaps 30. And full flaps. Okay. Gonna turn around. look at the replay. Yeah, so scenery is awesome, extremely challenging. Airstrips and approaches should be nice.